to round off the time a little bit, I think I'll do just a few of these old dims. I already got the fingers cut off. They're in here. The whole pile of I've done most of these already. The ones that I've left over are the ones that have just got BGA parts on them. The ones that were all the surface mount pin parts, I've already finished a long time ago. Just, there we go. But the BGA ones, I have to set them aside for the time being. Because sometimes they can be a challenge. Sometimes they are just fine. So we'll see how they are today. Yeah, they're still hot. Alright, let's just take all these little tiny frickin' capacitors and resistors off. This much heat for that long, it would pretty much just fall off the board. You'd have to scrape it. Now that's one rim chip. I don't think I'm doing any more today. Out of those. Those are only 12 minutes for one dim. I don't think so. Something more interesting. How about this controller? That's the controller board from the Apple board. The Apple disc that we ripped apart the other day. That sounds like a fine thing to do. Connector first. both on most cards. Terminator resistor packs. This is a fuse. Oh. All right, let me just clean this mess up. The parts off here. Done. Much better. Now you wonder why I scrape all those parts off the bottom, off the boards. Well, a lot of them contain palladium, and I've got, if I can get it to get in focus, that this little container is pretty much completely full of those little tiny parts. So, you know. And I got another one of those. Fairly full of gold-plated pins from processors and such things. One of the tantalums isn't quite that full yet. Pieces away, which I didn't do last time. Actually, of all this, it all goes in there. Beautiful. Show you what happens to all the ICs. Let me just zoom out a bit. mess. It's a fairly large container. As you can see, it's mostly full. They go in there. So I have quite a bit of ICs. And that doesn't count the CPUs, which go in a different spot. Because the ceramic CPUs do not get dealt with the same way these plastic things do.